In this tutorial I will show you how to add lights to a room using Sweet Home 3D. I have already created the room I will be using for this video. The first photo shows you what the room looks like at 9 AM. Without any lights. The second photo is of the same room, but at night. Now I'm going to add ceiling lights down the middle of the room. In the furniture catalog, find the light you want to use. Click and drag it onto the house. Make the necessary adjustments, the same way you would with any other object. You can change the width, height, depth, and the elevation of the lights. Once you have the lights arranged, right-click on the 3D view and select Create Photo. Select any of the two best quality settings. Also, uncheck the Add Ceiling Lights checkbox. This is only so the Sweet Home 3D doesn't add any additional, unwanted light sources to your photo. The two picture frames on the back wall are in the dark. I'm going to put a spotlight on each one. After placing the first spotlight above the picture, open the Modify Furniture dialog box for it and look at the elevation. Make sure that the second spotlight is at the same elevation. I will create another photo just to make sure I got the desired lighting effect. Above the mirror, there are two lights, but we already know, from the first nighttime photo, that these lights aren't working. Now I'm going to add lights to it. I'm going to use a regular white light bulb. It's really hard to see the light bulb on the floor plan. But if you look right here, you can see it. Once you click off of the bulb you will not be able to see it on the floor plan. Even though you don't see the bulb on the plan, it's still there. If you look on the left here you will see white light name. Select it again. Move it around. And there it is. I'm using the arrow keys on the keyboard to position the light. I used copy and paste keyboard shortcuts to get the second light. Control C to copy and Control V to paste. I'm going to create a photo to see what the mirror looks like with the lights. These lights are too bright. I want to dim them. To do so, double-click on the light to open the Modify Furniture dialog box. On the bottom right, you will see the Light Power option. Here you can decrease the percentage to dim the lights or increase it to make the lights brighter. I'm going to decrease the lights power to 20% on both light bulbs. I will create another photo to see how it looks. I'm also going to decrease the picture width, just to speed up the process. The lights are still too bright. Since I'm going for a much softer light effect, I'm going to reduce the light power to 5% this time. I will add some lights to the wall on this side of the room. Another quick photo to see what the room looks like with the new lights. I want to see what the room looks like from a different point of view. I don't like the quality of the photo. I'm going to stop it so I could increase the width to 1000 pixels. It's taking longer to create this photo, but the quality is worth it. Now that I have added the lights to the middle and the right side of the room, all that's left is the left side. I'm going to find a new light on Sweet Home 3D website. You can click on the light to see what it looks like. Also, you can click and rotate it. Download the model you want and extract it in your downloads folder. I'm going to import the new light model. Again, I'm using the keyboard shortcuts to place the lights onto the floor plan. Quick photo to see what the lights look like. Since I can't see any lights, I'm going to change the point of view and make another photo. In this photo, I can see the lights but they aren't on. In the Modify Furniture dialog box there isn't a light power option. This means the light model is just for looks. It doesn't emit light. I'm going to delete them and use different lights. I'm going to use the same light model I used in the middle of the room. Thanks for watching. Comment, like, subscribe.